this sapling was planted over 30 years ago,